Epic video with the yes. Thank you. Thank you.
hell.
Welcome on board this Metro Canal.
Remain seated or remain standing. Other than that, if you want to stand up to stretch your legs or take a little picture, please feel free. But just remember there might be someone sitting behind you you can't see, so just be a little bit considerate to the other passengers. Extremely low, so please remain seated as we sail on through. Then, neste port, et à Valle, also believe that there's still limits beside on them. And then over on the left-hand side, we have the new theatre of Copenhagen, which opened in February 2008 and was designed by Roy Olunegar and Lena Tandberg. It includes three stages, a cafe and a restaurant. It's events like AC in the Skuspelus, some airline film professors born. Bringing in airtime with the dancing architect of Boya Lunigar, or Lena Tandberg. One of our premiere for the first to Stuk in February 2008. Then in all the Tyson Air in cafe or in restaurants. Five are situated on the ground, and the largest auditorium has room for more than 1,500. As you can see there, the roof is one of the most characteristic things about the building, and it stretches 32 meters.
And over on the right-hand side, we're just approaching the Military Museum of Nyholm. That's the area that's all sectioned off with all those lovely naval vessels. And then we also have Amager Bakker, or Copenhagen, which is the big power station there that actually has a dry ski slope on the top.
More than she loved.
It's the story about Neptune's daughter who falls in love with a prince of the sculptor Edvard Eriksson in 1913.
stay tuned and then Villa Health, who will be following us here for the OCM since the tour, as unknown. And it's your head little bit Villa Health, who will be from the Society and Principal Lando, Gears in Stemmable.
Swedish invaders in the 1600s, and this one's extremely narrow, so please remain seated and keep your hands on board the boats as we sail on through.
Thank you.
performance. Here's a high accuracy pistol for Sonica. It's a swim fair head up, so probably in the slot cover slot on. Thank you, David.
Three crowns at the top of the spire symbolise the three Scandinavian countries of Denmark, Norway and Sweden. Here's a high accuracy Krippen Mount Skandinavus. Late map for us in Spear to the start of Fear 7, Serena and Valhalla. But you take on a Uruguay system to visit Kalmar, Greece, Thailand, Denmark, North Australia.
Nay, nagtour ay natulog. Gising na, Paul.
And the three buildings on the right hand side make up our Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
So
panindot sa panahon. Niinit. Niman. Lainal. Sakay ta? Susag maibot. Ay, kalmi.
Hindi yata ni Dre niyang gabi ipang.
Solay taong ko na kaisa. Thank you.
أصحابك تبعات النوم
Dili yata tanan tanan area lab.
Banggaan ka, oy.
Hello.
You'd be happy.
Their bath, which was opened in the 1890s, despite Malmö's huge climate, the beach is sometimes called Malmö's Copacabana. It could also be called the Goose Republic, as for much of the time, the grassland near the road is full of geese. Some of them stand by the road, and others down by the beach. I wonder if there's a pecking order about who gets the best spots to sit down.
Here we are. Nang bus. Kami na lagi ulat.
The Swedish territorial. It was in the cable from there, go to Sweden, so there's the Swedish people that got electricity from here.
down of the little road to the Pirwaholm Island of Pirwaholm. Then we go to zero, and when we are with zero,